Hardcore Championship here in Pittsburgh. But then again, as a 17-time Hardcore Champion, there are many cities I didn't win the title in.
What?
Hardcore Championship? That's defunct. It was awesome.
Superstars look geared up, ready to go. Look out, this one's gonna be intense.